Beyond this debris behind me is the confluence of the Ohio and the Wabash rivers. I'm standing in Kentucky. To my right is Illinois, and behind me is Indiana. Now, this river is already about 2 to 2.5 football fields wide. During annual flooding, it can get even wider, which gives a greater opportunity to drag sediments in from the banks, which causes erosion and eventually dumps into the Mississippi River.